Hey everybody, welcome to the loading screen. It is I, SuperPaulGames. This will be our 15th game of the year. We are 7-7. We are trying to get in the hunt for the wild card. We're technically in the hunt, though we're kind of on the outside looking in. But we're playing another 7-7 team, the San Francisco 49ers. So if we beat them, we big time help ourselves out. 29 degrees outside, but in the stadium it's nice and warm. Hey, remember Niners when you had Harbaugh and you guys were good?
Hello, friends, and happy holidays. Merry Christmas, Jim Nance.
Merry Christmas, Jimmy Jams.
Hope you're having a great holiday season. We've got some football coming your way.
Yeah, we do. I think these teams, both of them, Jim, when they talked to us, they were not going to let the holiday spirit or the distraction of the holiday get in the way of preparing.
I think this is the exact same opening intro discussion the two of them had last game. Are they going to do that next week, too? For 3 weeks about Christmas? Nice kick by Prater. Last week, we crushed the Saints. Crushing or not, we need another big win, though. Because these guys want the wild card spot, we want the wild card spot, and there are a bunch of 7-7 teams. There's actually, I believe, one or two 8-6 teams, too, that might be in the wild card hunt. Ahead of us... I think ahead of us, Minnesota's 7-7 too. So we can certainly help ourselves up big time today if we win here. If we lose, our playoff shots are probably over. Nice job. Counters in this play don't seem to work very well, or counters in this game. Kilgore. He looks really nice for a guy with a name like Kilgore.
To help clear the way for the third most dangerous running attack in the league.
You tell me San Francisco's got the third best running attack in the league? I don't like that. For the defense here. Yeah, Kaepernick thought he was going somewhere, but Steven Tulloch was like, hell no.
Virtually no one has run on this defensive unit this season with any success.
Yeah, we have been very good at stopping the run. Defense, we were bad. We were good. I'm sorry, against the pass, we were good. Then we were really, really bad, and then last week we came out good again. Darius Slay getting a couple interceptions. Time and time again, we have guys ready to make interceptions. A lot are dropped, but last game they came through. Hopefully we can repeat that here in Detroit.
Down the field.
No, no!
Well, I think early in the game, anytime you cross the 50-yard line, it just gives you confidence that what you're doing is going to work today. Let's see if they can take it.
Steven Tulloch could not catch up with that man. That was not a good matchup. Once he got into that part of the zone.
Here on this play, Hines taking the handoff.
Yeah, good job. Oh man, so often our guys just bounce off of halfbacks. Great job running up there, knocking him back for a 2 yard loss.
Ready for that play, and they stop.
I'm not sure if it was a good tackle or he more just kind of ended up being a giant speed bump to him. Either way, it works. That's the important thing to me.
Second down after going to the ground game, the first play. Hyde takes his spot in the backfield.
Come on, defense. Let's get that ball back. Come on, we played really good on the road. Let's play okay at home. Uh-oh. Thank God Kaepernick shat the bed right there. The bread, ew. He could have ran, too. I thought he was going to run. He had a wide open spot to run. All right, we're going to do cover two, man. Hopefully our guys can keep up with people. Watch out for Bolden over there on the right. Come on, get some pressure. Scare him. Oh, thank God. Oh, my God. I thought that was going to be another catch. I'm a little frustrated we couldn't get a hand on that, but at least we stopped him from catching it.
Not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Fourth and two, though. The big thing is the defense came through.
The 49ers will punt the football away.
Punta, punta, punta. Punta. Come on, Motown faithful. Get excited. Get loud. That was not a very good punt. I'll take it, though. We get a start on the 31.
Stafford's going to jog out to the huddle now, trying to have a turnover-free game today.
He threw one pick last game, admittedly, but he played really well last game, despite that one pick.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down.
All right, let's get up there.
Fuller's a receiver in the slot.
Come on, Golden Tate, can you get there? Oh, damn it. Golden Tate. Oh, man. We had that one-on-one matchup, and the throw was just not good enough.
That time by the defense, not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Yeah, that was a good job by the defense. Poops McGee. I thought we had a shot there, though. You know, we had Golden Tate one-on-one outside.
First down here.
I wanted to throw it a little differently than that. I wanted to throw it a little more outside for him to run into or under, but it didn't work out.
They run the counter.
Come on, get him. There you go. Oh, yes, pick it. Oh, my God. We had three guys there that didn't pick it up. You see them all, they kind of were like, it's on the ground. And then a Niner came in and picked it up. Poop. I have not seen many fumbles in the game. I remember Abdullah fumbling it once in like the first 5 weeks, and that's the second fumble I remember. There may have been more, but I don't remember a lot. That is a scary face model, man. That thing's gonna haunt my dreams. I'm gonna do week 3 slant. Try and get some pressure on these guys.
Kaepernick's gonna be in the pistol here. They'll run it here.
Yeah! Bringing the guy up to blitz worked out. Hell yeah! They actually brought up several guys, but he didn't get caught.
He has to be frustrated by that play. I think he called the right play, but what happens? The run loses yards. That's just a bad job on the offensive line.
I don't know. Our blitz worked out. Come on, defense. Get us that ball back.
Third and 8 for the offense. Colin Kaepernick under center.
We need Ziggy Ansah to get a sack. He hasn't had a sack in forever. Yeah, holy shit! Finally! All year long, we've been setting up well with these zones where we have our guys back there where they can get shots at catching the ball. And finally, our corners, our secondary, are doing a good job catching the ball again. Guys totally set up in zone, and it pays off. Nice catch by Owens. So far, this is going to be the interception bowl. That face does not look like it belongs on that body with that character model. It scares me. Somebody hold me in the crotch zone, if you're a pretty lady.
Stafford lining up in the pistol.
Hut, hut, big butt.
Here's the handoff. Reed's there.
Well, we got a little more east-west yards than I wanted, but we still got three north-south yards. It's kind of interesting that we finally now get to see our offensive players.
To see how they fare today. Today's starting lineups have been brought to you by Papa John's Pizza, the official pizza sponsor of the NFL. Second down here.
Pizza sounds good, don't it? I'm not like a Papa John's commercial dude.
The pistol. Finds Tate.
Nice shot by Golden Tate. That was risky. That I threw a little too close to the defender. I should have thrown it a second earlier. I mean, it worked out, but that could have been picked off if I would have thrown it just a little later. See how close it was? Just a little bit later, and I would have thrown it right into the guy playing zone there. As it was, he came pretty close. Good job by Golden Tate catching it and getting a few yards after the play. All right, we are driving. Get in your car and go for a drive.
That catch for a first down. This play set up by the long gainer.
All right, here goes nothing.
On first down, following that huge play.
Yeah, Golden Tate, keep pushing. Hell yeah.
To make the tackle.
Big old gain.
Keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing.
You just can't come out there and play man. I love the red on their uniforms. Like, you have pretty uniforms. Well, the red. That's so into the gold. Gold should go with blue. Nice one-handed catch. Damn. All right, we are 5 yards out. We're going to switch out of the pistol, though. Why don't we go to the strong?
First down here.
Try and run the halfback. Once again, we don't want to settle for field goals. We did way too much of that early in the year.
Gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Stafford with the give. And that'll be a gain of about two.
Yeah, we'll take it. We're only 3 yards out.
They know they need to force turnovers today. Coming off a game.
I want some cherry turnovers or apple turnovers. Sound good too. All right, goal line. Let's give it to the damn fullback. We only need 3 yards. Oh man, they're gonna have all their big guys up there too. Fuck it, we're gonna push just like them.
In the goal line formation on this one, he's brought down.
We only picked up 2 yards. Get back up there.
They were very good at converting these situations a week ago. Goal line defense on the field.
All right, here goes nothing. We're going to do play action. We're going to try and hit Eric Ebron. Oh, couldn't make it. Do we go for it here?
That's what I'm telling you, coach. Take the points. You didn't get it done on third and goal. Get 3 points and keep momentum.
Shut up, Phil Sims. I was going to go for it. Then Phil Sims started talking. I mean, I was going to kick it. Phil Sims started talking. I ain't going to have any of his shit talking. I'm going to go for it.
Bring back out the offense to go for it. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here.
There we go. Hell yeah. I was worried for a moment. I'll be honest. Often if you can't get in third down, you shouldn't go for it. But I feel like if we can't pick up 2 yards that we desperately need at this point, we don't deserve the playoffs. We got to play like we want the playoffs.
On fourth and goal, the offense goes for it. The defense is all excited. They want to try to stop them. And they make bad mistakes and give up the touchdown.
There we go. Get me a touchdown lead. I'm sick of this settling for field goals nonsense that we had earlier in the year.
The Lions lining up for the point after.
And it's good.
Inside of the uprights.
Man, definitely that's how we want to start. Considering we had some stupidity earlier with a bad interception I threw. Yeah, get excited, Lions!
Rah!
That's how real Lions sound. If you're not around them in the jungle or the plains of Africa, that's how they sound. Just they don't do that when the cameras are around because they don't want to be embarrassed.
And no return as this goes for a touchback.
How about our defense, though? What, they've gotten 2 picks so far today? Finally, I was getting so frustrated earlier in the season when repeatedly I would have them set up in good zones where they had chances to jump up and get the ball, and they would just bounce off their hands over and over again.
The 49ers come out in the pistol. Kaepernick with the handoff.
Yeah, don't let him get too much.
He'll be brought down.
When you run the football, hug that ground. Hug that out, AstroTurf.
There is no doubt. When
you spaceman.
You try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
Carlos Hyde, but what about Carlos Jekyll?
Following the run.
Wait, that's Reggie Bush. Reggie Bush, come back to Detroit. Remember when you used to play for us?
And that's a big tackle behind the line of scrimmage.
Stanford with a nice tackle there. We had everybody up there in kind of a run defense. We have had a solid run D all year long. All right, they want to come on 3 wide. We'll just do a regular cover 2.
Looking for one more stop here on third down after.
Man, I would love to get another pick. We're going to have guys in the zone ready to try and make a shot at it.
Kaepernick takes it from the gun.
Oh, 28. What the hell was that? You just run straight at him, and I don't know if we would have stopped him from getting the first, but we would have given him less yards. Homer Simpson getting yards on you. What the hell with that? Ryan Puss Simpson getting yards on you.
We'll return in a moment for the start of the second quarter.
Yeah, show some Stafford plays. Man, I didn't realize that he probably got popped at the end of the one where he got it to Golden Tate like that, sacrificing his body. Another one to Golden Tate. Golden Tate coming on strong the last couple of weeks. That was one thing. When the Lions had Lombardi as their offensive coordinator in real life, it was ridiculous how often he would put Golden Tate on the bench, because Golden Tate is an amazing player. He's one of the most exciting players out there, wide receivers, when it comes to yards after the catch, because he can get shit done.
The offense is set at the line for the first down.
Come on, defense. We only have a one-score lead. That's not enough to win the game. Well, not at this point. Maybe at the end it will be.
And the second quarter is underway.
Get him! Please!
And a gain of four.
There might have been some desperation in my voice. I wasn't desperate. I was just very lonely. I mean, I knew my team could catch up with him.
It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
It's now second down at 7.
We're going to do a cover 2 press right here.
Simpson's going to get set in the slot for this snap.
Oh, no. No pressure. For the completion. Hey, at least we ran him out of bounds. 3rd and 5? Come on, let's make them pump the damn ball. Man, what happened to Kaepernick? Has he been doing drugs? Look how huge his arms are. They don't fit in the clothes. And his eyes all look like bloodshot and stuff. Oh, no. I bet he's using some of that Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde formula. Like Hyde there. They're all juicing. All right, 3rd and 5, they're going to come on 3 wide. We're going to do cover 2 man. I know that's taking a bit of a risk. Please stay on Bolden.
Hyde takes his spot in the backfield. Kaepernick from the gun. Airtight coverage.
I don't know what that was, but okay. We've had moments in the game where we throw like that, where our quarterback just is that errant. Was he scared and I missed it?
A good play there and another incomplete pass.
All right, give me the damn ball. Good job by the defense. Hell yeah. Come on, Bobby Ross.
Ross has got it on the return.
Oh, he got popped in the butthole. 6:10 left to go. Man, I would love it if this was like the last game, if we could have a drive to get a score and leave no time left on the clock. Ooh, I do not want goal line there.
It's first down as they
Oops, I hit the wrong line. Button. I wanted the play action. Oh, well, maybe this is a better play.
Hand off. He's got a little bit
get that block.
Here.
Hell yeah. There we go, Abdullah. Hell yeah. Touchdown. Holy shit. The football gods knew. They made me press the wrong button because they were like, this is the play, son. Damn, Abdullah. It's like I learned from Barry Sanders.
Now you know why running backs get drafted high. Because these long running plays for touchdowns, that's what you want. That's what the NFL is about. Making big plays, and when you get them in the running game, that's like... double good.
Yeah, double good. I'll take that any day of the week. Hell yeah, we needed that. Maybe we didn't need it, but I feel like we needed it. We needed a 2-score lead.
The Lions with the PAT to come.
Man, Abdullah, hell of a run. Good blocking. It's possible one of the San Francisco guys did the dumb thing where they go behind them instead of play the angle near the end. 68-yard run. He's had 75 yards, 4 attempts. And I didn't hit any button there to fly through that. Once again, that's EA's decision that you get to see the stats for like a second.
It'll be a touchback.
All right, come on, D. It'd be awesome if you could make them both 3 and out again. Our defense might be a little worn out with how much time they've spent on the field. Watch out for Bolden in the slot. Oh, man.
He's tackled at the 28.
All right, well done. Obviously, they do have time where they can run it yet, and I did not expect them to run it up the middle there.
There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down and two to go after the running play.
Oh, they got us. I thought it was a run play at that point. And we had our guy on there. Looked like it was an option play or whatever, and Kaepernick got a big old gain on that.
When it comes to running the football, that was a nice job of keeping it and picking up some good yards.
We're going
to
blitz here.
Hyde takes his spot in the backfield. The 49ers will take the snap.
Oh, yeah, the blitz works. I was afraid he was going to get out of 92's hands, though. 92 is like, you're my lover, you can't ever leave.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second.
We shifted the defensive line the right way, but there were not enough guys there. Man, they're smart sticking with the run.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Third and one. They keep coming out on these three wide receiver sets, though, to make it difficult for us. Come on, defense. They only got 1 yard to go. We're going to kind of crowd the line here.
Simpson's in the slot. Bush.
Get up there. Oh, we couldn't. Damn.
They take the football onto the
hey, Reggie Bush. I loved when you used to play in Detroit.
What you do anymore. I've given up. Do you throw it? Do you run it? Do you have that kind of faith in your offensive line? Well, the offense does. They run the football. Great job by the offensive lineman.
Well, they've got two halfbacks they can give it to. I want to stop these guys. We're going to run the pinch play. We're going to run a linebacker. If a linebacker blitz up the middle. What's up, Carlos?
After that last run.
Oh, come on. We're jamming everybody up the middle. Don't let them get any yards. They still got a 3 yard push, though.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Respectfully, Phil Sims. That was a successful play. We're going to blitz a cornerback with a nickel blitz. That was honestly a successful play they just had. I'm amazed they haven't thrown it to Bolden yet. Oh, yes! That guy went loony! Toony. $2 loony toonies. KFC. False starting. And that was good for us. We're going to do the dime blitz instead. We're going to blitz the corner.
The Lions had at the line. Dime package. The wide receiver shifting.
Come on, get up in there. Yeah. Oh, no.
Churning ahead.
Oh, I wish we would have picked that off. Man, Kaepernick got pounded, and he still got a throw off. I thought Quinn might pick that off, though.
But he's attacking the strength of this cover two defense. Don't do that.
Another time, our guys are right there and just don't have the hands. Oh, well, at least we stopped that. We gotta do it one more time, though. Third and 12. Yeah, there we go. Lions fans finally getting loud.
Third down on the way. Quarters formation here for the defense.
They have everybody playing pass.
Kaepernick's got it in the gun.
Oh, man. You see all of our guys fall down there? Oh, yeah! Nice job by Quinn. Again, getting all those guys playing the zone deep. They're able to make plays on the ball. Man, our team is killing it now with turnovers. Kaepernick trying to force it there. I mean, in the Niners' defense, that ends up working like a punt. Obviously, that is not what you wanted to happen if you're the Niners. But in a situation like that, it really ends up being like a punt. Now, we just don't want to be too stupid. We have all the timeouts. all the timeouts in the world. We have all of our timeouts.
Stafford's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. Dropping back three.
There you go, Kelvin.
Bowman with the hit.
Nice catch.
Cover three defense. Just kind of sit back there and try not to give up the big play.
Once again, really quick stats.
You give up all these short
it is hard to cover those quick slants, though.
That slant pattern at time.
All right, we're doing a kind of audible play there. There you go, Kelvin. Nice big gain. Getting a first down, getting out of bounds.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
Man, I would absolutely adore it if we could get into field goal range. Well, we are on the 49, 2 minutes and 30 seconds left.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They're going back up top.
There you go, Kelvin Johnson again. Go, Kelvin.
Tackled down at the 30.
Hell yeah. That'll be the last play before the 2-minute warning.
You've got to stick it right onto the body of the wide receiver. They are nervous.
We are in 49-yard field goal range right now. Man, Kelvin Johnson just coming through with these catches. And his pretty, pretty ballerina moves. I'm the pretty, pretty princess. Woo! All right. Hell yeah. 3, 2, 1. 2-minute warning.
2-minute warning.
Man, our defense has been on fire. Kelvin Johnson, 3 receptions, 49 yards, 16.3 yard average. Oh, I could not get that off in time. I was trying to hit Golden Tate, and it did not work well.
Second down after the incompletion.
Well, if they're going to set us up with that, let's take a shot deep.
Matthew Stafford will be under center.
There you go. Nice catch by Eric Ebron. I wasn't expecting that, but I'll take that. We just had really good coverage on the outside with our wide receivers. It was like, might as well audible into one of our pass plays.
Never be satisfied in the NFL. Players are just too good. So when you get a chance to score, even though you're leading, take advantage of it. Awesome job by the coordinator on those play calls.
And the big thing is our defense is playing well again. The games we lost was because our defense fell apart. When our defense plays well, we win. Well, it's like they say, defense wins championships or stops you from being below 500 if you're the Lions.
The Lions with an extra point try on the way.
And it's good.
The point after try is in the books.
Man. We need this game so desperately if we want to go to the playoffs. 200 yards offense already. Eric Ebron with a big 32-yard catch. Well, catch and run after the catch.
Wanted to avoid giving up points on that drive just before the half, but now they'll have even a bigger hole to dig themselves out of in this one.
I don't want to hear about their gaping hole. That's nasty, Jim Nance. This is a family show, goddammit. Man, quite a turnaround. Our team has been so streaky this year.
The 49ers are set now for their next possession. The Lions come out in a dime package. First down at the 20.
Come on, get that pressure, boys.
No separation at all. Incomplete.
When you see this cover two defense as a quarterback, you got to know where to throw the football. That time he did not make a good decision. You got to throw it sometimes deep down the middle. The safeties are not there.
We're going to have people down the middle now in our zone. Are they actually considering running it to the left?
Just a quick drop back.
Yeah! Our guy was just waiting in zone there. You saw the zone I was running. We've been running a lot of successful zone today. He's just sitting, waiting for the ball. And now the guy's cuddling his crotch or something. He's just sitting there waiting on it. He reads it, and boom, comes up and gets it. He's like, nope, I want it. Thanks. Bolden or whoever should have gone up and tried to get it himself instead of waited for it. Yeah, what's up now, Niners? I cannot believe how well this is going. I don't want to jinx it, but man.
First down, offense readying for the snap.
We scored, what, 24 points all of last game? Most games we don't even score that much.
Picks up 8 here.
The Lions know once they get inside the 20-yard line, you have to be able to run the football also. It can't be pass all the time. The offensive line comes through.
Phil Sims, we have mostly ran the ball this, even this game.
It's now second down.
Maybe, we might have more passing yards, but most of the year we've mostly been a run-first team.
Gets the handle here. And he gained
not the prettiest run, but it works. First down.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
Honestly, I don't care if we deceive them. We've got such a really good lead right now. I just want to go into the half where they have no chance to score. If we have to settle for a field goal, I'm okay with that.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Man, I like that hole on the right side. There we go. 4 yards out.
Hard to score a touchdown sometimes you get in the red zone in the NFL. Why? Because the defense doesn't have to worry about passes down the field. The offense runs it. They are ready to get it done, and they do, and stop the offense for a short game.
And here we have second down.
All right, I do want to keep an eye on that clock, though.
Ready to make the stop on the goal line, loading up that defensive front.
Oh, man. We're going to call a timeout. Probably called that a little earlier than I needed to, honestly. I kind of regret that, but third and goal. I want to go for it one more time. Okay, so I don't regret how early we called it. We're going to run with the fullback. If we fail, we'll use the timeout and try and kick the field goal.
That defensive front looks impenetrable here on the goal line.
Oh, so close!
The Lions.
Timeout.
Down play coming up, but want to be sure about what they want to do here, so they burn a timeout.
We're 1 yard out. We got to go for this. QB sneak.
Back out on the field.
Come on, we got to just put, dominate them with our will.
In the goal line.
Touchdown! Hell yeah!
For the touchdown.
We want to go to the playoffs. We are just going to impose our will on the Niners. I can't believe how well this game is going. Our defense, man, has got, what, 3-4 turnovers?
If the defense is not going to play for the quarterback sneak, then make them pay for it. Take advantage of it. That's what the offense
and thank God Stafford did not get injured that time.
The Lions now will tack on the extra point.
Here goes nothing. Boom! It's good.
And
holy crap. We are just mopping the floor with the Niners. I don't know why they're showing the backup quarterback more. They're tapping people's helmets, but he's like, good job, kiddies.
Setting up the score that the offense was able to finish off.
Man, our defense has been huge getting all these picks.
They'll take it at the 20.
I want to thank any of you who have sat through the LP this far with all the complaints in the previous episodes, all the horrible losses, and the really good wins. I appreciate it. We do cover three drop. They do have all their timeouts, but we're just going. They're probably going to run the damn ball.
Be the last play of the first half. Takes the knee.
Oh no! They're just going to be super conservative and take a knee. All right. You know it's not going to be fun in the locker room for the Niners. It's going to be super fun for us. We can't get too complacent.
49ers trail
on this one.
This is ours to lose at this point. And I don't mean we want to lose it. We just got to play smart in the second half. Or not too stupid. And we could go to 8-7. Not only that, but we could knock the Niners, hopefully, out of the wild card spot. Or hunt, I mean, not spot. Ebron, awesome catch and run after the catch. Great run by Abdullah, man. He just busted a big one. Yeah, I think that one guy could have caught him there, but it's EA's crap of, oh, I'm going to run behind him instead of find an angle. Man, good throw. Great job by Golden Tate coming down with that ball. Stafford trying to punch people for some reason.
We're back here now in this one where the Lions lead by 28.
We are winning everything but the time of possession.
I caught up with Navarro Bowman during halftime. His team is losing big here at half, and he told me the quick touchdowns they gave up early really hurt them, but he believes if the D can get some early stops this half, then the offense will get them back in this game, guys.
The biggest problem they've had isn't us scoring quickly, though we've probably had some quick scores. It's because we are destroying them when it comes to the turnover battle.
And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
Man, that character model for their coach. Oh, who designed that? It's like he's wearing some sort of human face on his real face.
They come to the line, and it's first down. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set.
Yeah, not bad, Abdullah. Getting 5 yards. I would love a nice long drive to basically put the game out of reach for them. It's going to be pretty hard for them to have a chance anyway. But if we can have a nice long drive like we do occasionally... You know, it's not that I want this game to be boring to watch. I just want to guarantee we have a win. Surely it's been fun to play thus far. Oh, I do not like how many people they have lined up over there. We're going to audible into a power run.
Second down and five. Hand off.
Get that block. Nice blocking. Hell yeah.
At the 40.
Man, another big gain by Abdullah. He's just tearing it up today.
You got the offense out there. You got a big lead in the second half. Every first down you get shortens that football game.
If I would have slowed down a little bit at that point, we could have probably got 46 to block and got a touchdown. But at that point, I was just like, keep running. Over 100 yards running for the game. Good job by Abdullah.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Right back to
no, 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 don't touch me.
Wheeler's gonna make the
oh, I'm amazed we got any yards on that. We'll take the two.
Gain of two on the play.
Man, Abdullah's really come through.
And now they'll try over again on second down.
That we will. Come on, wide open there. Ebron, run him over. I like that. I was hoping for that. We had that one-on-one coverage with Ebron and the guy who was on him, and he got that separation. Man, just killing the Niners.
It's hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time.
And he just throws him to the ground. Something, don't even try and touch me, bitch. Get off of me! Alright, we only need to go 4 more yards.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Hand off made.
No, 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 let go of me!
Brought to the ground.
Come on, don't you want us to score another touchdown, Niners? I'm sure you'll get a score at some point in some game. Oh, now I'm being a little rude. Alright, we got a... Oh, what's his name? Bell's coming in. Because Abdullah needs to go sit down. So we're going to do a power run to the right. Hopefully it's not too far to the right for him. He's not really good on the outside like that. But he's fresh, so. Oh, also, he's going to knock somebody down. He got knocked down.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
You think we're honestly going to run here, Phil Sims? Coming up. Seriously? We've got a huge lead. And we're doing a killer job that we've not completed any third down conversions, apparently, to have this huge lead. We're just going to run it and kick the field goal. Unless we happen to get lucky and it gets in the end zone.
Third and goal from the five. They'll go
grab. Oh, never mind. We'll take another touchdown. Niners must have a really good run game, but not a very good defense.
Well, the defense knew.
That's awesome. 35 runs it into the end zone, and if we make this extra point, we will have 35 points.
They still get blown off the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, you got blown real good. It's been a long time since... Oh, wait, what am I talking about? Touchdown in the nuts.
The Lions lined up now for the point after.
And it is good.
Makes the PAT.
And they kicked it off the 35-yard line. It's a conspiracy with all these 35s. Tell somebody if my videos disappear, they got me because I figured out the 35 conspiracy.
Return team has been on the field way too often today as they are getting blown out. The score's 35-0.
Hell yeah, we are blowing the fuck out of them. That sounds wrong still, but Freitag got stuck.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24.
Well, at this point, they're going to have to pass almost every play from here on out. So we're going to come out in quarters. We're going to just run a cover three drop. Everybody's just going to drop back into the zone and see if we can get another pick. Unless they're going to throw it short, which would be smart.
Now first and 10. Going deep. Incomplete. Almost.
We got our hands on it again, at least.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on this?
Poor Bolden. But we had our guy right there in the right spot. It was a bad throw by Kaepernick. He should have overthrown it.
To complete that one, so second down here.
Man, our defense is having an outstanding
Smith
game, though.
Up now as a slot receiver.
You guys here's are giving up if you're running it here.
And that's a big time tackle that keeps them 3 yards short of the.
I mean, when you're down by that many scores, I mean, it was a good run. Don't get me wrong, but they can't afford to waste any time at this point. Even a long drive that gets them a score.
Last play was a run.
Hurts them. They've got to have quick scores.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Kaepernick's back in shotgun.
Get that pressure. Oh, I thought we might have another pick. We had two guys over there.
Whoa, the quarterback took a big side.
Folks playing zone downfield. Man, our corner's doing a good job. Makes it easy when you get the other team. Force the other team to have to be one-sided, though. Look at that, Quinn right there. Fortunately, he didn't catch it. Fence. Defense for Detroit.
All set to punt here.
Man, this is one-sided action, just like the last game. I love our defense has just stepped it up. That's all right. We'll take it at the 35. 35 again! 35 conspiracy confirmed! Illuminati confirmed. You saw it here first.
The Lions ready now to start their next series. Take it here from the 35. The Lions will take the snap from the 35.
Nice blocking. Hold it up, Kelvin. Kelvin knocked his man down. Hell yeah.
That's an awesome
big old run by Abdullah. I'm trying to run the clock out, and our offense is just getting stronger and stronger as we wear them out.
And That is an art, and this team is good at it.
All right, we're going to give it to the fullback. Abdullah, 140 yards rushing already. Holy crap, Zilla.
Fullback takes the handoff. Gains about three.
Yeah, wooty woot. I don't even, I've ran out of commentary. Because most of my commentary in the other games were, oh my god, screw ass game. Or yay, we did good. It's now I'm not used to being up 35-0. We've not been up 35-0 in any of the games this season. This is the next to last game of the season, I believe. Isn't it? Yeah, this is game 15. Next week will be the last regular season game. Well, we got some east-west yards. North-south, not so much. Quit showing me your butts, everybody. This ain't butt cam.
Down.
Lions 1-for-3 on third down conversions, but we're still killing these guys. Oh, that was bad. I was lucky that wasn't picked off. I thought I could fit it through there, and there was no way in hell I could.
The right defense called, and that time the defender almost picked off the pass. Good job by the defense.
Man. Yeah, right off his hands. We've had that this game too. It would not have surprised me if he would have picked that off, though. I tried to throw it hard like Brett Favre, but...
The Lions call on the punting team.
Punting team, we call on you. Don't let him return it. Good punt. Right? Oh, wait, no, I think it was a touchback. No, wait, no, it was really good. It set the 6-yard line. Oh, man. What's with that evil eye shot? He's mad at me that I said the wrong field position. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude.
Backs
nice punt.
For the offense. On this passing down,
I would love a safety. We've been trying to get one all year.
First down and 10.
Oh, man.
On the handoff. That picks up 7. When you talk about cattle runs, what we just saw that time, the defense thinks the play's going one way. Then a pulling guard or tackle comes around and catches a defensive lineman off guard and makes a good block.
We're going to do a cover two press. Yeah, poor Bolden hasn't done anything this game. Now, I don't have a problem with that personally.
Second down and 4.
Somebody get there. Oh, I tried to. I kept running east to west with him, but I got picked up by a lineman or something, or a tight end.
Feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Well, I think I got picked up by a receiver. I think it was an 80 number.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
I just wanted to tackle him. I just wanted to get a safety. Oh, well.
In motion. Looking to go deep.
Oh!
And they advance the ball.
That was a good catch by Bolden. Sooner or later, they were going to get that on us. You can't have a receiver that good without sooner or later getting some kind of catches downfield.
You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
No, it's a good thing Quinn caught him, or he would have been gone for the touchdown. Did he have a magic ring that wasn't stuck to his hand? Like, if you replay it, it looked like there's something floating off of his hand.
For a first down. Let's see how they back.
Yeah, let's blitz on the left side. Here. Scare Kaepernick if we can.
Play fake.
Oh, well, they picked up everybody. Luckily, number 30 knocked the ball down. Wilson did. Thank you, Wilson.
Wide receiver, he is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
It's a good thing he did, because our blitz was totally ineffective. He's like, no, you don't catch that. Poke that shit out. All right, D. We'll just come out and cover
after
two.
The incomplete pass, it brings up second down.
Putting guys in zone is just hugely we're winning this game because of how many times we've had the defense in zone and they've picked things off.
They bring them down at the 41-yard line.
Or when they've run, people have been able to come up out of their zone to try and stop the run. Third and eight. I'm willing to say at this point that we're going to win this game. I know it's a bit of a risk, but you know, I'm a risky guy like that. You'll be like, it's been over for a bit. Get him short, you fuckheads!
And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, that's disappointing. I don't know that we're going to shut out the Niners like we did the previous team, but...
And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Yeah, man, Abdullah tearing it up today. He's like, you don't need a pass. I'll just run for those kind of yards. Oh, and Ebron, man, he's had some good catches today, too. Yeah, Niners finally a little bit late putting a real drive on. Thank God Kaepernick has thrown so many picks this game.
Welcome back and bat down the hatches.
Yeah, bat down the hatches, you pirates. Arr. All the ones that are coming in from, you know, the Great Lakes.
First down here.
You do a cover two sink. Just drop those guys in the zone.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. The final quarter underway now with this snap.
Oh, he got scared because I was shoving the center's butt or whatever at his face. Man, he should have had that, though. That guy was wide open. We're going to blitz a cornerback? Yeah.
Play of the drive.
Hurry up and get in your spot, dude. You're taking forever. Here.
Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun.
Well, that didn't work at all. Somebody get him, please. Thank you. I guess I don't need to be that worked up about it. It's just like all the other games when people were driving in that situation, the game was on the line. So I'm just used to it. Oh, he's got a hairball. Well, you know how it is with those big cats.
Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
I hope the Vikings lose, and anyone else who is 7-7, and anybody who's ahead of us for the wild card spot.
This will be the eighth play of this drive. Here's the first.
What's up now, San Francisco? Oh shit! Shit! That was a good play.
It's a touchdown.
All right, fine. You get that one. You got that one. Yeah, you guys are a little too excited when you're going to be down 35-7.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Yeah, we're trying to kill some playoff shots. Hopefully for other teams, not for ourselves. We're doing good, though. They're going to give us the ball. We can just run around in a circle. Unfortunately, not for 6 minutes. It'd be nice if we could.
He made it.
That was a big play. They drove 94 yards down the field. If they'd played like that all game, we would be in trouble.
The Lions with the big lead still here in this one, and they'll try to avoid any mistakes the rest of the way. The score's 35-7.
No, I'm going to throw lots of deep bombs. Words to your mom's going to throw the deep bombs.
Runs it out to about the 27.
I'm amazed there wasn't a clipping penalty. I think it's been a game since we've had a clipping penalty, isn't it? It's at least one.
They come to the line of scrimmage.
We have 311 yards of offense. Holy crap. Sometimes we didn't have that much offense in two games combined.
They'll run it here.
I mean, who didn't know we were going to run there? Everybody had to know we were going to run. We're just going to play super conservative at this point in time. Hey, San Francisco! Where's my Rossaroni? We should have gambled before the game. If we win, you get White Castle. Wait, no. If you win, you get White Castle. If we win, we get Restaroni. Some damn Restaroni. Near the end, Abdullah just clipped through, gets some guys. Can I complain about that for EA too? How people just clip through each other? I remember in real life when I watched games and that never happened.
It's third down coming up. Two tight ends.
All right, you really gotta pick up that blitz because we're gonna toss it weak side.
Toss play.
I outran my blocker. I got too excited. Oh man, we were just short too.
The defense, third and short, they stopped the run, keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
Honestly, fourth and one, I could go for it, and we would probably get it, but I don't think it's worth trying that. Not when we've got this kind of a lead. Not a bad punt. Oh man, that worked out. To the six again. Man, Martin. He's like, I'm Mr. Six Reliable. 666. No, don't be the devil. We are playing on Sunday. We gotta save our souls. We do cover three sky.
Starting field position here.
I would love to get a coverage sack. Knowing them, they might actually run though. And they did! Wow. Okay. You know, I'm totally okay with them running there.
Everybody stays at home, they stay in their gap.
If they want to run, they can run it all day long. You can write a song about how much they want to run. I don't give no shits.
Second down after.
Let that clock roll.
Game, the first play. Hyde takes his spot in the backfield.
Come on, Detroit, get some pressure.
And no one is going to catch this one as it goes out of bounds.
Well, he did have a guy running up in his face. Third and eight. Come on, defense, keep this stuff up. All right, they're going to come out in four wide. We're just going to run cover two man.
Now, looking at third down.
Keep your eye on Bolden.
They've come out in the dime package.
Isn't he supposed to set on the line? He's just standing there. I don't know what's going on. Did the game glitch?
The official whistles this one dead. This is going to be a delay of game.
They did. The wide receiver glitched and he didn't set. And then they had a delay of game. That was weird. At least they called it, but poor Niners. We'll accept that. That's not even the Niners' fault. That's just a fail in programming, I think.
A lot to overcome here, especially that penalty. And it's third down. Colin Kaepernick under center.
All right, here we go, defense.
Miller's taking the handoff. He's going to be brought down, and that's going to be a three and out.
All right,
offense.
That's a real give-up call.
Defensive coordinators love this situation.
I wouldn't have done that. I would have passed it. I might have thrown a pick, but at least I would have gone for it.
The offense that time.
We're going to try and block the punt.
The 49ers will punt the football away.
Well, we blocked it. Not really. Oh, shit.
Space now.
Oh, well, Ross beat one guy. Not bad on the 49. Well, I'm sorry if the second half of this game has been a little boring because we've been up by so much. But, man, it feels good. After all those frustrating games earlier, we still have to win at least one more. Well, we only have one more regular season game after this if we want a shot at the playoffs.
Matthew Stafford will be under center. Hand off, running right through the trenches.
Yeah, it's no big surprise what we're doing here. We'll run the ball, we'll punt the ball, I don't care. Let's get a fullback run while we're at it. Burton needs a touch. Where the hell is Burton? Well, maybe we don't have a Burton run out of that formation. I know we do out of some of the I-form ones. I don't think that one.
So it's second down and nine.
Yeah, just let the clock run down. Get excited, Lions fans. I understand they want to be quiet with the offense on the field. That's a polite thing to do.
Out of the eye. Lynch is so strong, he can do everything on the field. He can rush the passer, beat up tackles, tight ends. How about defending the...
Phil Sims is in love with that guy. He can do everything on the field. He's my favorite. I have a poster of him in my bedroom. My wife is like, put that away. And I'm like, no, I'm Phil Sims. Go away, wife. I'm loving on the poster. All right, Burton. Nice run.
And that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Hurry up! Hurry up! We're gonna go for it! We're gonna go for it! Hut, hut! We're just trying to draw them on off sides. Well, they're thinking about it, but they're not going. Well, that guy almost did. 2-minute warning. We're obviously going to punt here.
EA Sports. And so now they'll call on Martin to punt the football away.
As a Lions fan, I'm not used to watching many games like this, where we're like putting another team away like that easily. Alright, got them back at the 8-yard line. There's only a minute 56 left. They've got all their timeouts, but even if they score, we're going to win! Hell yeah! I shouldn't get too full of myself, but I don't even think the Lions can lose this.
What a
Walker, do a dance! Woot, 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 woot! Go harass the ref. Touch my butt. Touch it, touch it! He's like, I don't want to. Touch it! Uh-oh, better get back. Go, Walker. Go!
First and 10. To Smith.
No, that's all right. Tackle him in bounds. Let that clock roll. Walker, you better get back, bro.
Back to the air here on first down. Looking long to Torrey.
Oh, no, no, no. Please catch him. Thank you. Like, I don't think we're going to lose there in that case, but as it is, I don't want to give that up. Oh, my God. Thank God they weren't doing this all game.
The Lions with two extra defensive backs in the dime.
Somebody get Kaepernick. All right, I had to grab Tulloch and grab him. Holy shit. All right.
Hurry up. 2-minute offense.
Come on, everybody's in cover two. You're in your zones back there. Somebody get him. Oh, almost picked off too.
Get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points. You're thinking touchdown in these situations.
If you're a Niners fan watching this, you're going to be like, Niners, other than that play, why didn't you play like this all game? Well, did his lip just go into his face? Yeah, I agree. Defense, we're going to try that. We're going to cover two right here.
It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
If they throw it straight down the middle, short, there's room.
He's got the catch.
Woo-hoo! Nice tackle. I got worried for a moment.
Back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The Lions go with the dime.
Come on, defense. Scare Kaepernick.
Throwing now to his left. In
on the spot. No.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. They're going to the hurry up offense and they're back to the line quickly.
Come on, get that blitz up there. Get that blitz up there.
Incomplete. Woo. As that ball sails out of bounds.
Kaepernick's thrown three picks today, but he's also thrown for 198 yards. If he's not thrown those three picks, it would be a totally different ball game. I mean, he's showing late here that they can do stuff. Unfortunately for his team, they didn't do enough of that during the game. Is that Patton Oswalt over on the right side? I love your comedy, man. Ooh! Oh, man. Again trying to get a pick, but not coming down with it.
I smelt
me some iron. I would have laughed if he would have caught that and ran it back for six. Well, after the last two games, I was starting to feel almost like we were becoming invincible. And I know we're going to win this, but the way they have driven downfield so easily on us has made me kind of realize, okay, maybe we're not so invincible. We've just had two good games. Somebody get him! Oh! Picked off that time. He threw it right at our guy. If Kaepernick had kept running, he could have ran for a touchdown. Man, and 15 had a better shot at that Smelter than I was hoping, despite the fact we've got everybody in zone in the end zone. No, I don't want that. Why did they have to switch what I had? I want the cover two sink. We're going to have all these guys playing zone up in there. Loading up with extra defensive backs. If they want to run, they can have a running touchdown. But if they want to pass, we're going to make them work for it, hopefully. There's a flag right there. Please be holding on them. Please be holding on them. Oh, well, you're going to have to decline it. I got to rough the passer for free. I don't know what the hell kind of ninjutsu moves Caldwell was doing there. To me, this is a bad call. The defensive player feel bad. All he's doing is his job, and he still gets penalized. It doesn't matter in that case, so. I mean, even if the penalty had not been committed, they would have had a touchdown, so. They've got it onside it, don't they? The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Oh, apparently not. Just let it go into the end zone. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. Well, the Niners showed they do have some life, and they can move the ball. They just did it way too late in the game. And man, our defense was on fire in the first half. And even in the second half, there was a lot of times when they got their hands on the ball, they just couldn't come down with it. All right, Pettigrew, do your little run around in a circle thing. That's game! We win! We're going to go to 8-7. We're going to have a winning record again, thank God. We did not blow it. That shouldn't be part of my speech, but after some of the games we lost earlier this year. Man, we've won two straight in overwhelming fashion. Though the Niners did worry me a little bit at the end. Not that we were going to lose, but I was starting to think our defense had really turned a corner. And they did in the first half. Another victory here today. It's just hell awesome. Yeah!
You know, athletes are incredible. Give them a little positive reinforcement, like winning the football game. They believe in what they can do. The coaches.
I want to go to the playoffs, too, because if you remember, like, two or three games ago, where Phil Simms was like, this game doesn't matter, nobody's going to the playoffs. I want to prove him wrong. Man, Abdullah had a killer game, too. Stafford had a good game, too. I think, what'd he throw? Maybe one pick? I like big old runs for touchdowns. So for Bill Simms and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance. Oh, no, he's got a case of poop butt. Look at that. We beat them in everything but passing. They had 202 passing yards and 90 rushing yards. So it wasn't like the Niners didn't throw it downfield. It was just all those picks early on. And then we capitalized on, I think, all of them. A lot of touchdowns. So we're going to run over and see what the standings are. Yes, we want to exit the game. All in all, a pretty good game. Having won two straight now, 8-7. And we just have to hope other people lost. Man, I want 9-7. I want to get in the playoffs. Even if we only play one playoff game, it's going to be better than the Lions really did. We already have a better record than the Lions already really had that year. That's what being a Lions fan is. You're not like, yeah, the Super Bowl. You're just like, can I get to the playoffs, please? All right, let us advance this week. See, the real key is I'm wearing my Detroit Lions hat. That's why we're winning. I didn't wear it in some of the games we lost. That's the key to winning. Not game planning or not throwing turnovers. It's wearing a hat. Because God wants you to wear a hat. You can look up the song that says that too if you want. Only one more game to go. One more preseason game. Or a regular season game. Oh. My team's going to be like, Coach, we don't have a 16-game preseason. You know how worn out everybody would be at that point? Hopefully Minnesota lost, too. Because I do not think we have the tiebreaker with them. The next game is against the Chicago Bears, which have a horrible record. That's our last game of the year. We are in second place. Maybe we do have the tiebreaker with the Vikings? It's possible. If we do, then that's awesome. We're at 8-7. They're at 8-7. Let us go into the football scores. All right, the Patriots and Saints have apparently locked up playoff spots. So let's go to the AFC. You can see who's on the lead there. I'll go by division again. We're going to look at the NFC North first, though. That's the most important thing. So the Packers, Seahawks, and Saints must have all won their divisions. So what's that? The South, the West, and the North. The East, the Cowboys are in the lead, but I guess the Redskins can still catch up with them. So right here, the 8-7 teams, these are the teams who are in the hunt for the wild card. Oh, man, that's not good. There's four of them. Shit. And we lost to the Eagles, and the way that's set up right there, the Vikings are ahead of us. Oh, man. That's not good. Assuming that's the case, that means we are last right now out of the four teams that are in the hunt for the wild card. So we have to win and two of them have to lose possibly? Oh man, that would suck if we win and we go 9-7 and we don't make the playoffs, which is very, very possible. Out of curiosity, can I see who plays who? Oh, I guess not. Well, we'll leave it here. I'm not going to go through all the divisions. I don't really care about that, come to think about it. Thanks for watching. Everybody, next week we play the last regular season game. If we win, maybe the playoffs, maybe not. But at least if we win, we've got a shot. Thanks for hanging out.